Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here doing another full case break of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Break number 25 from JaspysHobbyland.com. And a big thank you very much to these folks right here for getting on the action. Break 25 on the 21st. Ryan with the Last Spot Mojo. Fresh case of the Bowman's Best. Good luck. Mr. Diecast, what's going on? All right. Now, if you're looking at your clocks, if you're watching live and looking at your clocks, you realize, Joe, this is a kind of a half-hour break. Are we going to have time for another break? No, we're not going to have time for another break. But let me put it this way. If a break happened to be completely full, and I'm talking spots zero by the time I press stop on the recording button here. If I see a break with spot zero, I mean, I couldn't leave you guys hanging, right? Let's just put it that way. I couldn't be, if there was a break at spot zero, I couldn't be like, sorry guys, gotta go home. Couldn't do that to you, right? If it was already at zero before the end of this break. Couldn't do that. Let's just put it that way. JaspysHobbyland.com. Up to you. Okay, four autographs per box. That means 32 autographs in the entire case. I love this stuff. A lot of prospect hunting, and every once in a while, usually one per case, is a big kind of vet-ish sort of auto or an old school guy auto. We'll be randomizing these mirror image cards left and right. Vet Base does not ship. Orlando Arcia definitely ships to the Brew Crew. Going out to Ryan K. There's Kenta Maeda. Yeah, I like Encase too. You should help us out with that, Mr. Diecast. Buy some spots. There's Lucas Giolito. Oh, nice numbered card. Brendan Rodgers. 143 out of 150. Projected MLB debut, middle of 2018. All right. The autograph is another Brewer. Josh Hader, who I would hope has a sponsorship with Gatorade to make some Haterade. Oh, that's just too perfect. Like, I want him to be like a superstar. You know what I mean? I want him to be a superstar in baseball so he can have a Gatorade flavor called Haterade. That'd be so good. One can hope. Zach Collins for the White Sox. Nice. TJ? No, not this time. Jake. Jake Johnston with the White Sox. I'm just so used to TJ getting these. Nice one, Jake. Zach Collins. Our catching prospect. And the other autograph is Drew Jackson for the Mariners. J-Mac with Seattle. All right, that was the first box. Onwards. I have the hockey channel on. We have a hockey channel, folks. If you are watching the replay on YouTube, we have a hockey channel. I'm watching the live stream that while I'm doing this break, because you're doing a very high end break right now. The Washington Capitals just pulled a sixes card with what appears to be the like buttons, I think. The caps on buttons looks pretty cool. Like snap buttons, like the bottom half of it. It's pretty sick. Check out our hockey channel, folks. Subscribe to our hockey channel. Subscribe to our channel if you're watching right now. You know, you'll know exactly when we go on air. Yeah, there it is, J-Mac. Six button Capitals card. Sick, right? Justin, are you in that break? We do have a hockey channel, folks, in case you guys didn't know. Here, I'll drop the link for the stream. You guys can keep both open. You can put one of us on mute and watch the other. No, just watching? Nice. As you should. The cup is like flawless. For the hockey world, cup is like flawless but on steroids. Yeah, that trade is insane too. That's why we love trades. Such good storylines come out of there. There's Atomic Ichiro. We're looking for an auto. Jose Bautista out of 250 for the Blue Jays. That will go out to... who has the Blue Jays? Oh, Mike Kuntz has the Blue Jays. And our first autograph is, in this box, another Zach Collins. Looks like Jake is starting a Zach Collins PC. Francisco Lindor raking. And looks like an orange auto. Wow, Wilson Contreras, 18 out of 50. Nice one for Hot Toddy and his Cubbies. Nice. Love those orange autos, Todd. Thanks for getting in, man. Yeah, if you're watching the replay at home of this Bowman's Best Break and you're like, Joe, what trade are you talking about? In that cup hockey break, one person traded 15 of his cup teams for the Oilers, which has the Connor McDavid. That's the big card in that industry. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. J-Mac with the Mariners. There you go, Justin. A couple Mariners autographs popping out for you. And Alex Kirilov, 47 out of 50. That goes to the Twins. Alexander with that one. There's Goldie. And Ozzie Albies. Nicholas I with that one. Oh, is that the Kyle? That's what you wanted? Nice. It's always nice when you get what you want. You can't always get what you want, everybody, but if you try sometimes, you get what you need. The biggest one, Gabriel, this is only box two. Oh, these only come one per case, so we'll be randomizing this between the two teams. Probably that orange Wilson Contreras. That we just pulled. That's probably the biggest one so far. The Orlando Arcia out of the first box was pretty nice too. All right. Next one. 15 teams for one, just the Oilers. It's a six-box break. It's a six-box break. The Oilers would have cost, what, $1,500 in a six-box pick-your-team break? Gary was like, I wanted J-Lo, but I didn't get her. Aaron Blair for the Braves. Nicholas I. Got Dirt Bike Racer here. There's Wilson Contreras. There's nice David Dahl to 35 for the Rockies. 8 out of 35. That goes to Ryan K. Oh, I thought the next one was going to be an auto. No, it's right here. And that's Elias Diaz. There you go. For the Pirates. Ryan K with that one as well. That's Jose Bautista. Blue Jays, rough start this season thus far. Still very early in the season, but. Got a green auto coming up. Green. Yoan Moncada. Nice. 76 out of 99. Nice Yoan Moncada. For Michael Van Wy. That is strong. We got a blue Orlando Arcia for the Brew Crew. 78 out of 250 for Ryan K. And the next auto is Alex Kirilov. Nice. Twins. Alexander Lam with the Alex. Alex with the Alex. There are your autos. Let's sleeve up these numbered cards too. All right, next box. Oh, J-Mac was just saying a couple moments ago, he did get a 5 out of 5 patch of some Oiler. But no big deal. That's the thing with the hockey, is that the Oilers become such a tease. Every time you start seeing Oilers colors on the card, you're like, huh? Oh, it's the other guy. I feel bad for the other guy. Nobody wants him. Like the cup hockey is down to the last box. Oh no, second to last box. Conor McGregor. Although, wouldn't a 5 out of 5 Conor McGregor do pretty well? I think it would. Fins Up is here. What up, Chris? Alright, here we go. Next mini box. Good luck, everybody. Corey Ray starting us off. And Matt Manning is your autograph for the Tigers. Jake. Luis Severino. Corey Seager, who had a nice day in the loss today for the Dodgers. And Sean Newcomb for the Braves. Nicholas I. There's Phenom Julio Urias. And Tyler Naquin for the Indians. VetBase is not shipping this, but all those inserts that you see do, and refractors and whatnot. So sorry, this Longo is not going to ship. But these rookie cards will ship. This is a refractor, that'll ship, but not this. You know what I mean? This, but not this. And looks like an Angel, Matt Tyus. The other MT for the Angels, Nicholas I. You wanted a different MT. But that MT's all right. It's an autograph. There's Dansby. There's Ben Zobrist. The Renaissance Man of Baseball, 95 out of 250. You can play anything. Cubs, Todd. And another Elias Diaz for the Pirates. Ryan K, starting as Elias Diaz PC. All right, here were your autos from this box. Halfway there, folks. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, that Randy Moss. I know. I was kind of surprised that we hit that too. Not too many out there. It's funny that we were just literally talking about it. Looks like the last box of the cup hockey is about to be popped open. Good luck, everybody. Will Benson. And the autograph is Drew Jackson. Did you get all the autos for the Mariners, J-Mac? Now, I think we're missing Tyler O'Neill, right? Did we pull him yet? Because you got Kyle Lewis, right? Oh, that's your second Drew Jackson. All right. I think it's just Tyler O'Neill that we're waiting for. All right. So, J-Mac starting as Drew Jackson PC. Will Myers, Revival in San Diego. Ton? No. Franklin Barreto. Though, for the A's, Andy Owens. Nice one, Andy. All right, two more autos in this stack. There it is. There's Aaron Judge. 240 out of 250. That's about his average, right? He'll hit a ton, though. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets. Last spot mojo. Ryan K. rewarded. 80% of the time, as we all know, last spot mojo hits 100% of the time. The math does work out, believe it or not. There's the dirt bike racer. And Rafael Devers. Nice one for Michael Van Wy and the Red Sox. And Cespedes. Red Sox, Mets, A's, and Mariners in that box. Good luck, everybody. Third to last box. Still a lot of autos to go, so Don't worry. Not to worry yet. 12 autographs to go. And we still haven't seen our vet auto, right? I don't think so. They're usually... Now, I can't say for certain if it's one per case. But usually, there's one auto per case that's kind of a veteran auto. You know, or maybe an up-and-coming player kind of auto, like a second or third year player, kind of a bigger name, or like an old school, like Hall of Famer or something like that. So there's, I don't think we've got pulled one of those. So still on the lookout for that. Like for example, last, I think a couple breaks ago, we pulled a Jose Canseco version of that card. All right. We have back here Garrett Davila. Royals going to Donald Brazier. Sometimes these guys are autographed too. Nice Manny Machado Atomic. That ships out to you, Orioles. There's Kyle Schwarber and Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Nice. Just got a nice extension before the season started. White Sox, Jake. I think those are the two autos on the checklist for the White Sox, if I'm not mistaken. And Will Craig on the back. All right. Two more autographs. And it's going to be Andrew Benintendi. Nice. Red Sox, Michael Van Wise. You got the Yoan Moncada, Rafael Devers, and now an Andrew Benintendi. That is strong. I think youngest outfielder to start the season for the Red Sox since Ted Williams, I think. I think that's the stat I heard. Something like that. Somewhere around there. Close enough. Francis Martis. 59 out of 99 for the Astros, Jimmy Brandt. And back here, nice Anderson Espinoza. That's a former Red Sox prospect. Goes to the Friars, Ryan K. Nice. Some nice autos out of that one. That's right, Michael Van Wy. There you go. That's the attitude. He's like, you got to spend money to make money. That's right. Scared money don't make money. Got to spend money to make money. Scared money don't make money. All that rings true when we're playing this kind of game here. Here's the thing. I think it's really more like boldness. It's really more moxie. You know what I mean? I know everyone has, you know, $90 to spend on the Red Sox, you know. If you, you know, my assumption is demographically, if you are able to spend some time watching a high quality live stream, you know, on any device that you may have, chances are, yeah, you probably have $90 to spend on the Red Sox. But do you want to? That's the question, right? It's not a question of can you afford it. Yeah. I feel like 95% of you can afford it, you know? That's not the question. Do you want to? And that's where the separation is between people who get into this silly hobby and the people who don't. But everyone has their thing, right? Everyone has a silly thing. You know, people look at us and they say, oh, you guys, this? You guys spend how much money on this? Some people, you know... Some people fix up their cars. Some people work on the cars. You know, you see like the kids in suburban areas lowering their cars and putting stickers on and whatnot. You got, you know, older guys fixing up classic cars, you know, car shows and whatnot. That's a big thing around here, you know, but everyone has their thing. Hey, this is hobby money. This is what we do with it. It's fine. Everyone's got their thing and that's okay. Alex Reyes is not okay. His elbow is not okay. Poor Alex Reyes, Nicholas I. But he'll be back. All right, we have Forrest Whitley or Whitley. Astros for Jimmy Brandt. There you go, Jimmy. Out of 250, Jorge Mateo. There he is again. For the Bronx Bombers. That goes to Chen. All right. Next one we got Giancarlo Stanton out of 99 for the Marlins. That goes to Casey. And this one is that a Cubs logo? Chris Bryant. I think we pulled this green Chris Bryant like three cases in a row. Is that not correct? 68 out of 99 for Hot Toddy. Todd Reardon, who's a big Cubs fan. 68 out of 99, Chris Bryant. I feel like three cases in a row we pulled the 99 Chris Bryant. That is crazy. Josh Lowe for the Rays. I know I pulled it yesterday. I know that for sure. I want to say I think the case before that, I pulled one too. That's a weird streak. It's not going to happen again. Dave H, Big Boys 007 with the Rays. That's crazy. Did Todd go to sleep? Is he? I'm looking at the hockey. He's not in there. Maybe he's lagging. Oh, there he is. Thank you, thank you, thank you, he says. You're welcome, Todd. Hey, I'm glad you picked up the Cubs. That's also a classic scared money don't make money situation right there. Oh, the one auto you don't have in your... Nice. Always happy to add to people's PC. That always warms the heart of a breaker like myself. Well, good job, Todd. Thank you. Thanks for getting in. See, sometimes it requires that moment of boldness to be like, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to get the Cubs. Worked out. Well, let's see. I don't know. That Ichiro auto made it a lot tougher, Casey, but we'll see. Not a lot of those out there. All right. Last box. Good luck, everybody. Looks like this is the last break of the night. I don't see any orders coming in at the moment. I did suggest at the beginning of the break, if something had filled up by the time I finish this break, I would go ahead and do that. But it's all right. We're close to quitting time anyway. About 10 minutes away by the time I finish this box. So thank you very much, everybody. This is the last break of the night. We'll be back tomorrow, 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern, for the last day of the week. We're off on Sunday, then we're back on Monday. All right. There's Kirsch, Miggy, and a Michael Conforto to 250 for the Mets. And then, wow, an Atomic Robert Stevenson autograph, 22 out of 25. I think this is the only auto for the Reds, this person, one of their top prospects right here. Tyler Stevenson is the other one, I think. Donald Brazier with that one. Atomic auto, nice. Be one more on this side. We have seen bonus autos too. Maybe we'll get a bonus auto out of here. Mike Clevenger for the Tribe. We'll set that right there. Mike Clevenger going to Jake Johnson. And on this side, good luck, everybody. Last mini box. There you go. The trifecta for J-Mac. You got the Drew Jackson, the Tyler, here's the Tyler O'Neill, and the Kyle Lewis. Nice break, J-Mac.
That was like the best six boxer without RPA level.
I was watching, yeah. Oh, and another Kyle Lewis for you, J-Mac. I know. I was watching. I was just like, I couldn't not watch while I was doing this rig. Those six buttons are sick. And a Kyle Lewis. So the last two for J-Mac. And a Blake Snell for David H. Out of 35. Nice. That's the break, ladies and gentlemen. Let me do the rant. Let me sleeve these up. Do another randomizer. Hey, with those Kyle Lewis's, you can find one to like, find the best one to like grade, maybe. Sell the other ones. Probably grade one of those. Some options. All right, J-Mac, have a good one, man. I'll be back tomorrow. Good to see you. All right, let's do a quick randomizer. Dude, I will answer your question after I'm done with this break and complete recording on this video. Thank you. Okay, let's randomize these cards right here. We'll do mirror image left, right. And we'll do mirror image Yankees, Phillies. That's the atomic version of it. We'll randomize each list 7 times, 2 and a 5. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Left side, we'll get it. So of all the mirror image cards, the left side, we'll get them. All right, 2 and a 5, 7 times for the Yankees Phillies, the atomic version of it. It's 1 per case. 6 and 7th and final time. Stays with the Yankees. Really want to be on the Yankees, huh? Bronx Bombers, Chen. You'll get this sent out to you. There you go. Not numbered, but it's considered 1 per case right here. So it's a case hit. Thank you very much, everybody. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. That was break 25. Pick a team 25. We don't have any more Bowman's Best, but at the rate that these are selling, we'll probably try our best to find some good prices, try to order some more. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time on JaspysHobbyland.com.